you're looking to expand your product or your business to another country, you probably heard the term localization. Business owners, marketers, and product managers are always looking for new opportunities to grow their audience and sales from more markets. 75% of all users in Europe, Asia, and South America prefer interacting online with businesses in their native language. This is where localization starts. Localization, or L10N, is the process where you take a piece of content in its original form and then convert it into something more suitable for another country, audience, or city. It is all about making your content accessible and appealing to locals. For example, imagine launching a car in a new market without researching their local slang, and despite your product being amazing, the name is shit, literally. A few years ago, a Japanese car company launched in France a new, very futuristic car. Its name was an abbreviation that sounds like a merde, spoken in French, which translation means shit. The car company had to adjust to the local market and change the car's name. But this is just a rare and funny case. Actually, when it comes to localizing a product, let's say software, you should pay attention to everything that could make your persona feel familiar with your product. Localization takes into account translation, legal requirements, formatting rules, such as currency, units of measure, or date formats, and cultural distinctions. Take care not to confuse translation with localization. After all, translating content is nothing but a small part of localization. Translation is when you translate text into another language, while localization is the entire process of adapting a product to a local market, including translation, of course. The ultimate goal is to make your audience understand that the content, product, is originally made for them. The process of localizing a product is straightforward. 1. First things first, research and analyze the new market. 2. Gather all of your product content for adaptation. 3. Get all text translated and proofread. 4. Run quality tests to make sure that layout format and words blend smoothly in the interface of your product. 5. Hit the button and publish your new localized content. The basis of your product localization has been built. Now you should take into account and adapt things like cultural or religious conventions, graphic visualization and legal requirements, or even voiceovers from locals. Now you're ready to allure the new market or audience. You can localize your website, iOS or Android app, video game, or any other software in general. From a landing page to a help desk, localization applies in every aspect of your product. There are plenty of files you can localize, from text documents, images, videos, PPT presentations, or even subtitles. Localization is a team effort where multiple professionals need to pitch in to get things done. Managers, translators, engineers, designers working alongside in order to launch the localized product. To make this collaboration easily managed and less time-consuming, you'll need a robust localization platform.